you probably came to this video to try to figure out what the heck is going on. What's a pinch collar? Is it bad? Is it good? I'm gonna give you all that information about Kendall Jenner and her dog. But first, if you haven't yet, like this video, leave a comment in the comments below. Let me know where you guys are from. Here we go. Thing I want to say is the prong collar that Kendall is using with her dog in this picture is not the same prong collar that's being compared in all of the photos. The prong collar that she's using in this picture is a 3.0 Herm Springer. They come in all shapes and sizes, and somebody like myself who uses prong collars in their training, I'm going to tell you a little bit about it and what it does to the dog. So most times dogs will pull on the leash and go out of control because they're dogs and sometimes they should do that. But if you get a dog that's unruly or out of control and you put a flat collar on them and they pull against their neck, there's a really good chance of them causing some sort of trachea damage or throat damage or coughing or any of that stuff. And so what the prong collar is intended to do is evenly distribute all the way around the dog's neck. So if you guys see these prongs here, so what it does is it goes all the way around the dog's neck and it comes up at once and evenly distributes pressure. So as you can see here, you guys, I'm using the prong collar as I'm speaking and it doesn't hurt. So these are not sharp. And on the contrary of what a lot of people think, if everybody thought that Kendall Jenner had spikes on her dog and when the dog pulled forward, it hurts the dog in some sort of freakish Chinese torture chamber, then yes, she should be getting all this shame, but it's just not the case. So Kendall, don't worry, I have your back. Anybody out there that doesn't like prong collars, that's totally okay. You have your right to like what you like and what you like to train with, just as people like myself who use prong collars do as well. But I think it's important for everybody to know that when you put pressure on a prong collar, it does not hurt. It's simply there to evenly distribute the pressure so the dog doesn't have any tracheal larynx damage to the dog's throat or neck. Excited we are. So prong collars are just a tool to help dog owners create a better relationship with their dog. Not every dog owner is a dog trainer. That's why they're an owner, especially with Kendall Jenner. She's Kendall Jenner, not a dog trainer. I'm telling you right now, people, it's not a torture device. I have it full-fledged right now on my neck, back right now. And I'm telling you, it causes restriction and that's about it. It's there to get your dog's attention safely, effectively, humanely. It's a beautiful tool if used properly. It's not all right, guys, that's a wrap. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you haven't yet, don't forget, like, subscribe to my channel. The best way to support me is do those things. Turn on your notification bell. I'm Tom Davis, America's canine educator. I will talk to you next time. Peace.